holy man was invited to visit the estate of a wealthy landowner. As evening approached, the rich man took the visitor to the top of his mansion and pointed to each and every direction. Do you see those orchards to your east? There I grow apples, pears, plums, and peaches there. As far as the eyes can see, the orchards are mine. Do you see those farmlands to your west? There I grow cauliflower, potatoes, and cabbages. 50% of the state supply comes from my land. Do you see those beautiful gardens to your south? There I grow lilies, roses, chrysanthemum, and lavender. Then I grow and I exude a beautiful flowers export out there. Do you see those virgin forests to your north? There I grow teak, oak, pine, and rosewood. Those all are belongs to me. There are millions worth of countries distributed out there. I have worked hard over the last 30 years and built this green desert around me. And those all are mine. It's mine. I own it. You see many directions from my home. Those all are mine. He passed and searching for a reaction in a wealthy landowner's face and appreciation, admiration, and appreciation. A holy man raised his hand upon the wealthy landowner's shoulder and pointed upward. How much do you own in all these directions? Does it not make you any wonder? When will my turn come or when will your turn come? We all have arrived in this day with the return ticket back to our true homeland. We must all return to our true homeland sooner or later, but at last, I can say